So where are we? So today we are going to do a video on showing how to give pledgets. Pledgets are sometimes soft pledgets like this made of Teflon, or they can be very small pledgets made of PTFE, sometimes used in VST sutures. There is also another type of pledget made of hard Teflon, which is used in valve replacement. Now, when a surgeon needs a pledgeted stitch, he needs it in an emergency when there is some bleeding. For instance, in like this, in the aorta. This is a sample from a graft, and there's a hole here, and the stitch has to be taken. So when the surgeon asks for a suture, a pledgeted suture, he will be expecting a double arm needle like this one. A double arm 4-0 needle, 17 mm. This has to be mounted on two needle holders, 1 and 2. So you mount both, one arm and the second arm. Then you throw away the foil and you hold the pledget like this, across, not like this, not like this, but like this. And then you take one needle and pass it through the pledget on one side, and keep holding the needle holder like this and give it to the surgeon. The other needle is also passed through the other side like this and given to the surgeon. As you can see, both needles are passing on two different sides. And look at the back, it looks like this. Now you mount the second pledget as well on the needle holder. So you have a pledget and two needle holders, 1 and 2. At that point, you give one needle holder to the surgeon and he will pass it like this and like this, and the surgeon will pass it through and keep holding the needle like this and leave it here. Then he will take the second one. He will take the second needle holder and he will pass it through like this and like this. Now he has passed both the needles through the hole. This pledget is then released and the second pledget is taken in this fashion and given to the surgeon. The surgeon will then pass it through this pledget. This is done by the surgeon. And with the previous needle holder, same thing is repeated on the other side. So we have both the needles coming through. Then the surgeon will ask the nurse to, he will give this back. He will give you back this forceps. He will give this back to the nurse. Right? And the nurse will ask, then cut one arm. This side. Cut one arm. Cut it. The nurse will cut this arm. The suture is given back. Now the surgeon will, then he will tie this. He will tie this suture. That is how the pledget is put. Okay? That's all. Thank you.